sister, tell your mother and father, this is Mr. Guyana. Yes, I come to take over. Since I left India and come back to Guyana, back to Guyana, everybody calling me Mr. Guyana. Since I left India and come back to Guyana, back to Guyana, everybody calling me Mr. Guyana. They screaming and they shouting for Mr. Guyana, they bawling all over. Ever since I come back and touch on Guyana, back to Guyana, everybody calling me Mr. Guyana. Ever since I come back and touch on Guyana, back to Guyana, everybody calling me Mr. Guyana. Or go down to Florida. When I visit Canada, or go down to Florida, the girls them does ball out, look Mr. Guyana. Even in England or down in Jamaica, the kids them just asking for Mr. Guyana. So every time they see me, it's Mr. Guyana. Yeah, Mr. Guyana. Everybody calling me Mr. Guyana. Ever since I come back and touch on Guyana, back to Guyana, everybody calling me Mr. Guyana. Love me roots and me culture, representing Guyana. Yes, you know a big boat, yeah. Shout for Mr. Guyana. Georgetown and all over Skeldon. All over Georgetown and all over Skeldon. The people them saying that I am their champion. Way down Parika or even Mahaika, people them shouting for Mr. Guyana. So every time they see me, it's Mr. Guyana. Yeah, Mr. Guyana. Everybody calling me Mr. Guyana. Ever since I come back and touch on Guyana, back to Guyana, everybody calling me Mr. Guyana. Every time they see me, it's Mr. Guyana. They bawling all over. Ever since I come back and touch on Guyana, back to Guyana, everybody calling me Mr. Guyana. Ever since I come back and touch on Guyana, back to Guyana, everybody calling me Mr. Guyana. Everybody calling me.